Hello everybody, this is me, my box of money. Today I'm going to have a water test on the brand new Apple iPhone 7 Plus, 128GB in jet black. Now I'm just going to show you what happens because this phone is deemed to be waterproof and water resistant or whatever it is. Let's check if it actually is. So, time to open the cold water and put the phone, as you can see, under that water there. Here, probably be enough. And let's see if it's still working. Okay, 1 second guys, let me just put my password in. And as you can see, it seems to be absolutely fine and working. So you can see that guys. Brand new jet black iPhone 7 Plus waterproof test. Absolutely working. Well, as you can see guys, everything seems to be working properly. So I would say it is safe for you to take your water, for you to take your phone, you know, inside, you know, a pool or whatever, it will be completely safe. You don't have to worry about that. Because as you can see, I properly put my phone under the actual water, under that pressured water. So obviously the phone can't withstand a certain pressure, but the pressure that I put it under was quite high. So that's pretty cool. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of the water test on the Apple iPhone 7 Plus in jet black, 128GB. I know it's quite scary for some of you guys to do that. But obviously it has to be done if you want to test it out, if you want to test if the phone is actually waterproof, it has to be done. So yeah, have a nice day guys, and if you want to see more videos like this on the phone, then feel free to leave your comments down below. Take care guys, and goodbye.